Here's a song you might know. Bass guitar, Lisa Crowe.
Yeah!
Lisa Jack Burnell.
Lisa should sing a song. Who wants Lisa to sing a song?
Yeah!
Peer pressure!
Peer
pressure!
Peer pressure!
Peer! Gotta do it, you're not cool. Gotta do it, you're not cool.
Are we loud enough?
Are we loud enough?
Check. Hello.
This is another cover of a cover of a cover.
That's right. It's
Don't judge a cover by its cover.
Patti Smith song with a little bit of Feely's feel to it. Thank you. What does it cause to us, etc.
Etc.
Ravel et cetera.
That's the best Willie Nelson I've ever seen. That's Willie Nelson. Alright, it's a naughty song. They're all naughty if you really play them the correct way. Is everyone in the back enjoying themselves? Because clearly everyone in the front is.
Yeah.
Just want to be inclusive. I'm gonna go help to 94 up to the city of Milwaukee, good land.
I'm not afraid to die.
That's what I get.
Is that what you get?
Headstock in the room.
All right. Sorry about the being loud. It's post cuts.
Oh, that's what you get.
Oh, we got a couple more songs for you now.
More whoa,
whoa songs
tonight.
Whoa,
whoa
songs?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Whoa, whoa.
Whoa, whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Whoa, it's magic. You know. I never believe this girl.
What do we got? We got
string
beans.
We got
string
beans.
No more. Okay. Here's a song from the year 1985, which I don't remember really well because I wasn't born yet.
Just come.
earlier, if you came here earlier, you caught the first part of the show. We were doing all the stuff by Mighty Lemon Drops. And thank you for indulging us for that. Because my good friend Ronnie wasn't here for that. So, you know what? We're going to play another song. Yeah. We already played it because it's Ronnie's birthday. And you know what? In polite society, we respect their wishes and not embarrass them. But we're not polite society, so... Happy birthday to you. She wasn't here, so she wanted to hear
her favorite song,
My Mighty Lemon Drops.
Let's play an interview, Ryan.
So this is for Ronnie on her birthday, and we hope that you lose focus and get all hypnotized with us.
Your heart's a
Got two more with us this lot, and we'll play it for now. Ooh, somebody's making espresso. What's that noise?
A fire song, or you want to hear a theater song?
You can hear both.
You want to hear them both. We want to hear them. All right, we will pick for you. You're welcome.
Thank you.
You get the Cure song first. Thanks for voting.
Yes. You're welcome. We voted 1-0.
Super Phil. Yeah, this is our second gig ever.
Shown in time.
That's right. So I just want to reintroduce you because you can't be stated enough. On the guitar, Mr. Justin Collins.
Yay! All right.
Just in time, Justin Collins. On the bass guitar, Lisa Kroll. Tubbing the thumps and thubbing the tumps, playing the drums.
Yeah, tub thumping.
Tub thumping.
Yeah.
You know, which reminds me, I need a whiskey drink. I need a lager drink. But you can't get anything without Mr. Tony Long!
Hey!
Thumper. He's a lumberjack and he don't care. Plays a great old beat and something rhymes with bear.
And this guy is Nick.
Here we go!
Put your
cheers
on your feet and slap your hand and yell things at your dog. Silly man. Thank you so much for coming. We're going to play one more with the four of us, and this is a song by The Clash.
That's great. Yeah.
Thrills or whatever it is. Okay.